why weren't President Biden and all members of the Biden family masked at all times on federal lands last night if he signed an executive order that mandates masks on federal lands at all times?
At the inaugural...
At the Lincoln Memorial, yes.
I think, Steve, he was...
celebrating an evening of a historic day in our country.
But as Joe Biden often talks about, it is not just important the example of power, but the power of our example. Was that a good example for people who are watching who might not pay attention normally?
Well, Steve, I think the power of his example is also the message he sends by signing 25 executive orders, including almost half of them related to COVID.